Hello there, everybody. My name is Arishak, and welcome to a brand new video. Oh my god, yes, we're in the steampunk mod pack. I don't know what to do, so I guess we'll just have to check the quest book, shall we? New mechanics. Check. XP plus 10. The Tem pad. That's new. Enigmatic amulet. Interesting. You see, I'm completely new to this pack. If you guys really want to know how new I am beyond new. I know nothing about this pack. So, it has about 350 mods in this version of this pack. Fur. Nice. Okay, we got a crafting table. I think we should find a good place to set up shop, shouldn't we? Oh, look at the item drops. It looks so different. Copper. Okay, we're gonna need a stone pickaxe. So let's take care of that right away. I don't know if crafting's still the. Bro, it's got a custom resource pack. Bro, this is awesome. When did this mod pack come out? I have no idea. But we are gonna do it. Achievement. Oh my god, we got our first achievement, guys. I only need about 20 stone. 20 stone. I only need about 20 stone. Whoa, I love the blending. That's very, very beautiful. That's so pretty. Oh my god. I absolutely love the blend effect. This is beautiful, I'm not gonna lie. Would I lie about a mod pack being horrible or terrible or boring? But it's not boring. Oh. Okay. So that's definitely a problem. What happens if I break this whole tree? Nothing. Okay. Tree capitator is not installed. That sucks. Now. What? That is freaking awesome. Two stone picks. Oh, we got the achievement gang and upgrade. That's convenient. What is this? Why is there ice here? That's so befuddling. I want to see if I can come across any other exclusives. Personally speaking, I know like nothing. About create, well, I do, but it's just not my jam. Normally I'm playing like Mage Quest or something, or like some other stupid mod pack, or like attempting to run the Hazen Hotel mod pack, but seriously. By the way, if you guys like Hazen Hotel, comment down below. I'd love to hear your opinions. And why or why not you like the show. Anyway, we're trying to get specific materials over the next hour, and this may take freaking forever. But believe me, I need resources, period. I need them, or I won't be able to progress in the pack at all. Now here's the problem. Resources are so weird when generating in these packs. Because they don't always generate in the same. Oh, it zoomed in. Zoomy, zoomy, zoom, zoom. Is this like Fulbright? Seriously? No? It's gotta be Fulbright. It's not Fulbright. Getting darker the further we go. Okay, I think we've got enough cobblestone for now. This should allow us to get a few things going. I want to get just a basic base going. So let's get a furnace with that out of the way. I want to get a stone tools. Want to get an axe. Axe. And maybe a nah, let's just craft a couple axes. We don't really need a sword in this difficulty setting. Okay. I want this fur. It looks pretty cool. Fast decay is installed, obviously. What is this? Toadstool. What is it? Nothing. Okay. Violet. Violet, you're turning violet, violet. Blue. We could really work with this stuff. Want to set up my start. I don't really want to set up my starter base in this biome. We probably should get. Yeah, fast decay is pretty cool. What did I just get? Moss carpet. Bro. When did they. Wow. By the way, this mod pack can also be played in hardcore. But we're not after hardcore. Oh, bigger biomes. I don't even know. Spruce and dead bush. Ow. Oh, that looks so freaking different. That looks so different. Whoa, bro. I'd take a deep breath. Achievement? Thin air. What are all of these achievements? We have never gotten this many in one run. Let's check the advancements. Oh God! Oh my God! Quite a few there. Quite a few there. Sorry about that. I was making sure nothing went wrong. This is beautiful. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention there is a mod installed called Biomes of Plenty. That's where most of these excess woods and biomes are coming from. We could literally deck out our base with, I don't know, this stuff. What is this? Fur law. Oh, we're just getting fur as is. Interesting. You know, fur could generate like 4x4, 2x2 trees. That's insane. 2x2 trees are very. I'm being an idiot here. I just realized what my friend told me like a day ago. He was like, hey, you know if you chop from the bottom, the second block you can climb up then climb down while chopping? I don't even care. I could literally care less right now. I could care less if I chop the whole tree or not. Ooh, a cornflower and a blue dye for me. I love the new inventory system with the stars and stuff. It kind of feels like Subnautica's inventory system. And lucky, I took no. What are those? Those are not sweetberry bushes, thank God. Not like I don't want a sweetberry farm in the future. I kind of want a sweetberry farm in the future, to be honest. Ooh. Okay, that did not help. We walk slow in these, then, apparently. What the hell? It's like a cherry wood tree. I gotta see this. Bro. Oh no, it's just a blossom. There's something here, guys! Oh my god. Y'all, I've been waiting to find something like this. Oh my god, we found our first structure. Holy crap. Jesus Christ. What is that? Gold nugget, rotten flesh, and grave metal scrap. Oh, we got candles. So this is like a grave. Oh, gold ingots, nice. We are getting some weird crap going on. Bro. Oh, is that a no way. Bound by bone. Oh my god. What else is here? I need to see if there's more. Okay. Have I missed anything? No, I don't think I've missed anything. Okay. I really don't need some of this stuff, but man, was that worth it? I didn't know those structures could spawn. That was pretty cool, guys. That was pretty freaking cool. Where are we gonna set up our base? We don't want to set it up here. The blending of the blocks is a revolution. Why didn't Mojang add half this stuff back when Minecraft was becoming, well, Minecraft? They could have hundreds of biomes and like like multiverse portals and stuff. Bro. There's just stuff everywhere. It's insane. I mean, come to think of it, Hazen Hotel is pretty cool. Happy day in it. Oh, there's something here. There's something here. We must check it out. Oh, we could actually set up base at this house. This ruined house. Yeah, this is our new base. Hopefully. All I gotta do is remove any. Oh. Oh. Interesting. What? New barrel animate, bro. Okay. Like, who carries shears on them 24/7, right? No way, bro. No stinking way. Suspicious stew. I think we're gonna live here. We're moving in. I care less about not moving in. Moving in time. Wait, what's at the top? Whoa, there's a ladder that goes to the attic. We've got an attic, guys. Okay. Ooh. Okay, that's all I really need from this one. Okay, we're setting up our base here, and I could care less about not, because this is a nice little house, and we're gonna live here. How do I add wave? My base. Confirm. Done. Now we've got a waypoint, and if I'm correct, it works. Okay, we've got a new home. So let's deck this place out. Let's deck out our new base. I'm thinking, where's the crafting table? So we got chests for like everything. So we're gonna have a dye chest. We're gonna have a super cool storage wall. I like this plan. We're gonna have wood chest, obviously. So I'm gonna have to remove a few of these amenities. Yeah. We're gonna have to remove up to at least. Okay. Whoa, bro. Whoa. Chest variants? So what happens if I... I could care less about a happy day in hell, honestly. Bro, there's chest variants. This is actually pretty cool. We could actually use... This is our new base. Talk about Casa de Maya. Oh my God. It's a happy day in hell. This one's gonna be like our metals and stuff. And ores, obviously. Okay, I need one more chest for now. And that should do it for chests. Do I seriously have to destroy this too? Why are cobwebs so hard to break? What's. Can they really only be broken with shears? Bro! I'm building my base. 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 Building my bridge. And this one can be like plants and food and miscellaneous items. Picker weed. This is just gonna be the main dump chest. Dyes obviously need to go in here. What does this give us? Purple dye. Okay, that's a little generic. Oh, I'm not shift clicking. What is wrong with me? Happy day in hell. I was listening to the Hazbin Hotel soundtrack on Pandora like 30 minutes ago. How far are we into the video? Only 22 minutes? Oh, we're near a half hour, but okay, I think. At least says we need to go out and gather a few things. Ooh, there's an abandoned farmhouse here. What do you know? I'll take all of this. What did I just get? Put like an advanced potato. Oh my god! We want some emeralds. That's a steal. A bucket. Swing. Guys, this is like the mother load. Iron dagger. What are we gonna do with a dagger? That's like the worst weapon in fantasy. You know why? You know why a dagger's like one of the worst you could even think to get your hands on? Wait, was that an. Yes! Finally! An iron axe. Bro, we have Arby's. We have the beets. Charcoal. I'm taking that. Poop bed. Okay, I could steal. Yes? Sure. Guys, I may have to stitch two videos together again because, oh wow, I have to leave in a few minutes. So, oh well, I have to leave in 30 minutes. So, we'll just play for a small bit longer. And then I'll be done for now. I want to make this into a series, actually. That would be cool, wouldn't it, guys? A series in the world. Quality crops of Minecraft. Daggers suck, by the way, so we'll just keep those in case of emergency, but I think we are near completing this episode. We explored a bit. Did a few things. I do want to say this mod pack looks amazing, and I will keep playing it as long as I complete most of the thing. Composter. Bum, bum, bum. Meatly. Oh, wait. Ooh wee, I'm Mr. Poopy Butthole. I love Rick. Oh my god! This is like the best day ever. Like, ever, ever. This is the best run of a mod pack I've ever done with minimal anything. I'm not even gonna change the mode, I'm just gonna change the difficulty to make it fair for you guys. Anyway, let's grab all of that. We got another iron axe, by the way. Oh, stripped is disgusting. Oh, God. Ugh. Back to base. I think this house is gonna become an amazing starter base. Anyway, put that in there. In there, put that in there. Put this in here. And stripped. I hate stripped wood, honestly. It just doesn't look cool for some reason. It just kind of ruins the Minecraft vibe. I do like the custom resources that the dev used. Thank you for making Minecraft look like an actual fantasy world. Minecraft is Minecraft, obviously it's Minecraft. Candles. We'll find a use for those later. Decor, maybe. An egg? Bro. I'm on the edge. Glory. The edge, the edge, the. Okay, that. Yeah, bucket. What are we gonna do with the bucket? We're gonna put the bucket in storage. Anyway, if you got. Okay, you know what? I think we're almost done here. We're gonna get some more wood, a wood, a wood. Like, maybe a lot of wood from this amazing biome. Watch this. Okay, that didn't work. Because the leaves are still touching wood, technically. Not much left I can do right now. I've kind of finished the video. I don't think there's really. I left on the to-do list for this video. I will have a to-do list going, hopefully, next week. Or tomorrow or something. And yeah. So if you all enjoyed this steampunk survival video, if you guys wanna see me continue playing this game, I would heavily recommend you check out my channel. Anyway, thank you all for watching. I'll see you next time. Aeroshack out.